Let's bake a homemade static drum lick from scratch.